से पीजीटी बायोलॉजी फार्म टैगोर पब्लिक स्कूल सूरजगढ़। एज आई हैव डिलीवर द लेक्चर इन द प्लांट किंगडम इन द प्रीवियस टाइम, बट टूडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक विच इज कॉल्ड एज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एल्गी। एज यू नो, क्लासिफिकेशन मीन्स द ग्रुपिंग ऑफ द प्लांट्स, हेयर ग्रुपिंग ऑफ द एनिमल्स इन एनिमल किंगडम। एल्गी इट्सेल्फ ए डिवीजन एफ ए फ्रिस कॉल्ड एज फादर ऑफ फाइकोलॉजी डिवाइडेड एल्गी इंटू 11 क्लासेज एंड मेन क्लासेज आर 3 क्लासेज एज डिस्कस हियर। डिवीजन एल्गी हैज मेन 3 क्लासेज, क्लोरोफाइसी विच इज कॉल्ड एज ग्रीन एल्गी, थियोफाइसी विच इज नोन एज ब्राउन एल्गी एंड रोडोफाइसी विच इज कॉल्ड एज रेड एल्गी। सो इन दिस वे डिवीजन एल्गी हैज डिवाइडेड मेनली इनटू द ग्रीन एल्गी, क्लास नेम इज एज ग्रीन एल्गी विच जनरली कंटेन द क्लोरोफिल ए एंड क्लोरोफिल बी, दैट इज वाई क्लास नेम इज क्लोरोफाइसी। एंड ब्राउन एल्गी विच कंटेन क्लोरोफिल ए एंड क्लोरोफिल सी, ए पिगमेंट फ्यूकोजेंथिन विच हैज ब्राउन कलर, हेंस कॉल्ड एज थियोफाइसी। रेड एल्गी विच हैज क्लोरोफिल ए क्लोरोफिल डी एंड रेड पिगमेंट आर फाइकोजेंथिन विच इज कॉल्ड एज रोडोफाइसी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लोरोफाइसी। क्लोरोफाइसी फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज क्लोरोफाइसी। एज क्लोरोफाइसी विच जनरली हैज इम्पोर्टेंट कैरेक्टर लाइक द फर्स्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इज मोटाइल एसेक्सुअल, जू स्पोर आर प्रेजेंट। जू स्पोर्स मीन्स मोटाइल स्पोर्स आर फाउंड। मोटाइल स्टेज इज फाउंड इन द एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, दैट इज वाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज एसेक्सुअल जू स्पोर। सच जू स्पोर जनरली बायोफ्लैजेलेट एंड समटाइम टेट्राफ्लैजेलेट कंडीशन। हियर एपिकल फ्लैजिला प्रेजेंट, एपिकल फ्लैजिला आइदर 2 आर 4 आर फाउंड इन द जू स्पोर। एपिकल पोजिशन फ्लैजिला अटैच बाई द हेल्प ऑफ बेसल ग्रेन्यूल, स्मॉल साइज बेसल ग्रेन्यूल प्रेजेंट बाई विच फ्लैजिला अटैच एट द एपिकल पार्ट ऑफ द सेल पार्ट ऑफ द जू स्पोर। द क्लोरोफिल ए क्लोरोफिल बी आर अबंडेंट, अबंडेंट मीन्स प्रेजेंट इन द लार्ज अमाउंट among the pigment. So this is called as, by the term, it is called as abundant. As chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B main pigment, which generally causes green color. Hence, green color occur. Green color occur. And fourth example, fourth very important character of chlorophyce is sexual reproduction by gamete formation. Sexual reproduction by gamete formation. And fifth important character is gametes are similar. If similar, it is called a isogamous condition. And it is found in the case of Chlamydomonas. In the case of Chlamydomonas, gametes are similar. As these gametes have shown here as having the same size. These gametes having the same size as attached with the flagella, attached with the basal body, and look same size, either positive or negative strain gametes. So this is found as in the case of Chlamydomonas, in which gametes are similar. And sixth character is gametes are deeper in the side, very less. It is called a heterogamous condition, and heterogamous condition also found in the Chlamydomonas. As heterogamous condition, the condition is deeper. One male gamete, which generally is smaller in the size, which is called as positive strain, and female gamete, which looks somewhat larger in size, as it is negative strain. So this is called as heterogamous condition. But in few cases, when the gametes are as gamete of female is very larger in size than male gamete. Female gamete is very larger in size than male gamete, and this condition is called as oogamous. This condition is called as oogamous condition, and this condition is found in the different green algae, like in case of walrus. Good example of green algae, in which the size of the male gamete is very smaller in comparison to the female gamete. And this is the female gamete, which is larger in size एंड मेल गैमेट विच इज वेरी स्मॉलर इन साइज. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ डिफरेंसेस एज इट हैज शोन इन केस ऑफ मोनोक्स. ऑलरेडी यू स्टडी अबाउट द हेटरोगैमस कंडीशन विच हैज एक्सप्लेन इन द डिवाइडोमोनास. Isogamous condition also explained in the Diplodocus, but the size in case of isogamous condition is same, and in case of heterogamous condition somewhat differ. But in case of oogamous condition, the male gamete is very much small size in comparison to the female gamete. Female gamete is bulky. So the condition of sexual reproduction has reported here as the gamete formation occur in sexual reproduction first of all, and these gametes on the basis of size are reported as isogamous condition, heterogamous condition and oogamous condition. But in few green algae the vegetative propagation occur. Vegetative propagation by fragmentation. Popular method is fragmentation in the green algae. As for example is considered like Spirogyra. Spirogyra which is called as the pond scum. Here and Eulothrix, Eulothrix and Spirogyra like green algae, in which Spirogyra which is called as pond silk because Spirogyra filaments are present in the water and shows the greenish color may taken on the head in the form of the silk like fiber. That is why it is called as pond silk, because Spirogyra which is found in the fresh water shows like pond. Next character is, as in the case of green algae, the male reproductive structure called male reproductive structure called as enthridium. It is called as enthridium. Sometime in case of Oidogonium it is called as globule. And female reproductive structure called as female reproductive structure called as archegonium. In the oidogonium it is called as nacule. As structure of oidogonium which explain about the such type of oidogonium, nacule and globule. This is the spherical shaped body of nacule in which at the four places generally the presence of such structure. This is the spherical body called as globule or enthridium, which present at one side of the nodal part in the main axis, and nacule which is large in size generally has the spiral lining and has the cap cells like structure. at the top. So in this case it is the globule, or it is the male part, and next one is called a nacule, or female part of reproductive structure, and this is reported in the green alga called as oidogonium. In case of oidogonium, such condition happen. Here the male gamete and female gamete, which are present at the nodal axis in the oidogonium. Main important other topic for the green algae or chlorophyceae is the starch is main reserve food material. Starch is main reserve food material in the cell of green alga. Another important point is cell wall, in which outer part made by pectin and inner part by cellulose. Here inner part by cellulose in cell wall. So cell wall in the green alga generally has outer part as pectin and inner part cellulose. So this is called as pectocellulose. The vegetative propagation occur by the pigmentation and asexual reproduction by the zoospore or fern. Others also happen sometimes by the aplanospore, which are not motile, and sometimes acinetes formation, and sometimes pamela stage. Pamela stage, which is present in the case of volvox. But sexual reproduction occur by the gamete formation. Green color of green alga due to the abundant amount of chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B, which are considered as main pigment in the green algae. As gametes are similar in case of Chlamydomonas, which has shown here, positive means it is male gamete and negative means it is female gamete, which are similar in the size. Gametes are differ in size very less. Very less difference is present. It is called a heterogamous condition, which is found in the Chlamydomonas, which has shown here, positive gamete is somewhat smaller than the negative, means female gamete. It is large size female gamete, and the small size, which is male gamete, in case of Chlamydomonas, which are shown here. In the case of volvox, in which the male gamete is very small in the size and female is very larger, like here, this is female gamete, which is larger in size, and male gamete is smaller in size than the female gamete. So this condition is called as oogamous. In this way, I have discussed about the different characters of the chlorophyce, which is called as green algae. Characteristics of theophyce. Characteristics of theophyce. Theophyllacy means brown algae. Important characteristics is contain chlorophyll A, chlorophyll C, carotene, xanthophyll and fucoxanthine pigment. This fucoxanthine pigment which generally causes the brown color, although chlorophyll C responsible for this, here the differences is found that carotene and xanthophyll in the molecular formula, as fucoxanthine which has molecular formula which has given as C40H56O6. Although molecular formula for carotene is given as C40H56 and for xanthophyll it is C40H56O2. So all these three pigments are differ in their molecular formula, but in summation they cause brown color. Brown algae mostly found in the sea water, mostly found in the sea water. Sea water means the marine habitat. Few are fresh water. Only few are fresh water. And third important point is zoospore is pyriform. Pyriform means pear shape. Pear shape zoospore is called as pyriform. This pear shape zoospore has two type flagella, two types of flagella. One is whipless type, whipless type. Whipless means the flagellum thickness continue decreases and become a whip like, वो कोड़ा की तरह हो जाता है. एंड टेंसल, टेंसल मींस एज ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर फ्लेजिनम विच हैज गिवन हियर एज फॉर एग्जांपल इन केस ऑफ फ्यूकस ए टाइप ऑफ ब्राउन एल्गा. द zoospore is generally has a cavity. Zoospore which has a cavity which has a small size tensile flagellum and generally large size pipless flagellum. It shows a type of pear shaped structure and this is the pyriform flagellum. This flagellum is called as tensile and this is called as whipless. So both are generally involved in the movement in the zoospore, but tensile flagellum which shows the branch structure and whipless flagellum has a smooth structure.
Fourth important point is mainly mannitol. Mannitol and the fucoxanthin starch are reserve food material. Reserve food material is mannitol. Mannitol, a type of carbohydrate, polysaccharide, and starch, that is the fucoxanthin starch. Here, fifth character is motile gametes are found. Motile gametes are found as isogynous. I have explained in the chlorophyce. Heterogynous and oogynous type. Oogynous type. Next one, presence of air bladder. Presence of air bladder in the front. Front means large size structure, and good example of brown alga is fucus. So in the fucus, air bladders are present. Here, this is the structure of fucus, as the fucus which contain the holdfast style, and there are branching occur. The second source branching like this. The second source branching, but presence of the main axis in the central part. This is the main axis which present in the central part, and air bladders are present on both sides of main midrib of the leafy structure, which is called as front. So air is present in the thallus of fucus. Fucus, this part is called as holdfast, which attach with the mud, and this is style. Next part is called as front, and this front has air bladder, air sac, and this is the midrib. Midrib present like the leaf in the higher plant. So on both sides of midrib, air bladders are found in the case of fucus. And next character is the asexual reproduction by zoospore. Asexual reproduction by zoospore. These algae like sargassum, kajal, sargassum, kajal, a sargassum as sargasso sea, which contain sargassum, a brown algae, Generally, these brown algae called kelp due to the large size. Next important character of brown algae is laminarin obtained from laminaria. Good example of brown algae which produces laminarin, which is a form of a type of starch. So laminarin which obtained by laminaria used as food. Here laminaria also produces iodine, and this iodine used in goiter disease, goiter cure. As goiter, which occur in human, where the thyroid gland swell up. And tenth last important character is these algae are found in the western part of India, see as the Nokha, Bhuj, Kutch in Gujarat and Goa, Mumbai also. So in this way, brown algae generally has brown color due to the presence of fucoxanthin, which has formula C40H56O6, which is different than the xanthophyll, has formula C40H56O2, and carotene, which has formula C40H56. Peculiar property is the juicy spore, which generally has two type of flagellum. One is tinsel flagellum, which is branched, and fibrous flagellum, which is large size, and gradually the thickness decreases. These are the character for the Phaeophyce, which has discussed by me. I am giving the example of fucus, which has the air bladder and which floats on the water due to this air bladder presence. After discussion of Phaeophyce, now I will tell you characteristics of Rhodophyce, means red algae. As main important character is red algae has chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B and R-phycoelithrin pigment. R-phycoelithrin pigment, which is responsible for the red color of red algae. Here thyroid structure or thyrus has sometime branch structure, branch structure or branching, for example in case of polysiphonia, a good example of red algae in which thallus shows branch structure. And in case of as the porphyra called as siliceous. Why it is called as siliceous? Because porphyra used in making salad. एज सलाद.
गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ रेड एल्गी एज फोर फाइला एंड ब्रांचिंग इज फाउंड इन द पॉलीसाइफोनिया. हियर द फोर फाइला विच इज यूज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सलाद विच हैज थाइलस स्ट्रक्चर लाइक दिस. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ फोर फाइला एंड एंडर इज विच हैज द ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर एंड मच ब्रांचिंग प्रोफ्यूज ब्रांचिंग इज फाउंड. इट इज कॉल्ड एज पॉलीसाइफोनिया एज द रेड एल्गी विच हैज शोन हियर. मच ब्रांचिंग इज फाउंड इन द पॉलीसाइफोनिया विच जनरली हैज द प्लूरिलॉकुलर एंड यूनिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम हियर एज प्लूरिलॉकुलर एंड यूनिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट. दिस इज द पॉलीसाइफोनिया विच शोज द एज मेन एक्सिस एंड नेक्स्ट वन द ब्रांचेज एज ऑन द ब्रांचेज हियर यूनिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम प्रेजेंट एंड दिस इज प्लूरिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम. सो प्लूरिलॉकुलर एंड यूनिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम आर फाउंड इन द केस ऑफ पॉलीसाइफोनिया विच इज गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रेड एल्गी एंड दिस इज द एज फोर फाइला विच जनरली यूज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सलाद विच हैज द मेन थायरॉइड बॉडी विच इज कॉल्ड एज फ्रंट एंड द पॉलीसाइफोनिया विच हैज ए ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर विच इज टोटली डिफर देन द पोर फाइला. अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इज मोटाइल स्टेज अब्सेंट. मोटाइल स्टेज अब्सेंट इन रेड एल्गी. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन विच हैज आस्क्ड इन सेवरल टाइम इन द नीट एग्जामिनेशन एंड सेवरल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन. दैट इज द मोटाइल स्टेज अब्सेंट इन द रेड एल्गी. हियर फिफ्थ इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इज द एज फ्लोरिडियन स्टार्च एज रिजर्व फूड मटेरियल इज फ्लोरिडियन स्टार्च इन रेड एल्गी. फ्लोरिडियन स्टार्च ए टाइप ऑफ स्टार्च लाइक इन केस ऑफ ब्राउन एल्गी यू स्टडी लैमिनेरियन स्टार्च फ्यूकोजेंथिन ए फॉर्म ऑफ स्टार्च विच इज प्रेजेंट. हियर इन केस ऑफ रेड एल्गी दीज आर मेनली फाउंड इन द सी वाटर. मेनली फाउंड इन सी वाटर मीन्स दीज आर मेराइन एल्गा और मेराइन एल्गी एज प्लूरल. द अदर इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इज प्रेजेंस ऑफ यूनिलॉकुलर एंड प्लूरिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजिया इन पॉलीसाइफोनिया एंड नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी इज जेलिडियम एंड ग्रेसिलेरिया. जेलिडियम एंड ग्रेसिलेरिया रेड एल्गी प्रोड्यूसेस अगर यूज एज सॉलिडिफाइंग एजेंट
इन कल्चर मीडियम, इन कल्चर मीडियम। नाइन्थ इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी इज रेड सी कलर ड्यू टू रेड एल्गी। सो दीज आर द इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ रेड एल्गी। एज रेड एल्गी कंटेन द रेड पिगमेंट आर फाइकोइलिथिन व्हिच कॉजेज रेड कलर एज रोडोफाइसी क्लास। एंड फोर फाइगा व्हिच हैज जेली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सलाद कॉल्ड एज सी लिट्यूस। इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट। एंड पॉलीसाइफोनिया हैज ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर हैज यूनिलॉकुलर एंड प्लूरिलॉकुलर स्पोरेंजियम एंड द जेलिडियम ग्रिसिलेरिया व्हिच प्रोड्यूसेस अगर अगर यूज एज सॉलिफाइंग एजेंट इन द कल्चर मीडियम। सो यू लाइक सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल सुपर क्लासेस। थैंक।